I'm laughing because I'm all in Pikachu.
Hey guys, the electric ones. I can't pronounce stuff too well.
Electric dick. Huh? The eclectic ones, not the electric dick.
Easy with the cussing.
That's not cussing.
Oh my gosh, man. Mm-hmm. But anyway, with the eclectic ones.
Damn. Your elbow hurts.
Easy with the cussing.
Well, hey. Easy with that bony elbow.
But anyways, funny stuff aside, we're going to be playing. This is not scripted. One, no script. We're going to be playing
Magic the Gathering Online.
Thank you. Yeah.
We're Magic the Gathering Arena.
Yeah, Magic the Gathering Arena. We're going to be playing both sides. This time, she's going to be able to capture the whole gameplay, so we will transition over from me doing the game and then over to her afterwards. So you can see both sides, but you're going to basically be rewatching both.
Because you wanted to dance.
But you'll be watching the game twice over because of the fact that it looks better if you transition over the whole side and you get to see how whole side's working. So, hope y'all enjoyed the video. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the video.
Look at the camera.
But anyways, we're gonna... You guys have to stop from having a weird.
Enjoy the video.
Yeah, enjoy the video. So just listening in 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, we're here and we're about to play, so.
Figure it out.
Yeah, we had to look it up on YouTube and other stuff to figure it out. And I figured it out long without having to do that, didn't I? So. The only thing is you won't be able to see my sister's camera because it's not active on her. What the heck? Hang on, you guys. Sis. Sorry guys, the stupid game's being a little idiot. It's not gonna work. You're supposed to be able to play with your friends, but if it's not gonna work, they need to fix this. Do what you gotta do. You gotta cancel.
I did cancel.
No, you didn't. Because it didn't pop up for me to cancel. I want to think that this thing is just... What? What do you mean? Yeah, I can't do that in this. Yeah, we may not be able to play Magic. Because the dang thing's too dang stupid. I'm stuck. I can't do nothing.
Hold on. Let's just then end it here and choose it again.
you see now, we were trying to do some magic again, but screwed up and wouldn't let us do it, so this time instead, we're gonna
play some Pokemon.
Uh-huh. We're gonna do that. Yeah. You're not in at the moment, sis. Uh-huh. Get in. That's all that you're online.
Yeah, I'm
going to go away. For some reason, it's not working. Time to invite me. Are you going to challenge me? Flip your coin! Flip the one coin. Oh, it's my turn. And no, you're going first. Sorry, but you're going first.
I chose to go first.
Oh! You chose tails.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright. Playing this card, guys. And then I have nothing else, so... Alrighty. Uh-huh, Charmander. You can't attack. What are you doing?
I was explaining it to them.
Better. I'm using energy swords. Gotta get the choose my energy. I'm gonna be using Nest Ball, search your deck for a Pokemon and put it onto your bench, then search your deck. Alright. I'm gonna bring you out. Growler. Putting him on my bench. And I'm gonna use Alvin. Then we're gonna switch my deck for a for an item. Pokemon an item. So I'm choosing Nest Ball. And I'm choosing Nest. Yeah, so I'm doing another Nest Ball, which allows me to choose another basic Pokemon. Doing this one here. I'm going to immediate Charizard. Right there. I'm going to do this. And then I attack you, tail on file. And then I take another energy. And I attack it. And then I end my turn.
Charmander.
That's what you think. I evolved Charmander to Charmeleon. And not only that.
Yeah, he's still damaged, right?
Yeah, no. And then I use that. And I'm going to ask five cheers, so whatever its name is, my bad. I get bad stuff right today, so. I do that, and then I do flamethrower. Well, I can't do flamethrower right now, so I'm gonna use scratch. So there's 30 on you. This one, this Pokemon can let me paralyze, I don't care, it's got my fire deck, so.
Oh.
You're butthead for that one. Nope. You know I don't have these Pokemon on my IRL deck, sis. What is it?
I'm trying to remember
the deck. Yeah, I know. Boom! What is it? Oh yeah. Alrighty. Alright. So like we said at the beginning of this video, you guys, we're going to be transitioning after this battle that you see me doing. I'm going to be transitioning over the whole battle. And you're going to watch whole point of view, both sides, so you can see whole hand, whole cards, everything that relates to whole. And then after that, we'll do our intro. And then put this. Raging claws, and there we go. We knocked four out. That one out. So, huh? Yeah, I know. So I knocked four whole Pokemon out. So, all right. Now she's choosing another one. Yeah, and I'm gonna do a little something. Ooh. Yeah. And actually, yeah, there's not that I can do. So let's do to this one. I got a wheel about this, that's cool. I don't want to do that. So I use Black Flame again. I take it to 150. It's got one basic energy. Alright. Do the number three. Oh, no, four, because that was a VMAX. A V. V Pokemon. So that's pretty cool. Alright. Teaching holes. So basically, and to me as well. That is kind of on that, and then I end my turn. I pass. I've got all my power for what's here, considering. Apparently I have three of these, that's cool. And so now, I need to have them. I use Raging Claw. Knocked you out there. Do 5 cards. See, it's not going to be able to attack. And hey, I'll use Bright Flame. go. Oh, Magma Basin for my last prize card. All prize cards taken. That we won. Don't be mad that you lost. Be happy that I won. Be a good sport about it. Alright, you guys. Now, with that done. Huh?
Rematch.
Rematch? Okay. We're doing another rematch, boy. Y'all, so. Same decks? You ready? Oh, and also, you guys, we also tend to play Digimon as well, the card game, but we don't play that too often, very well, to be honest. Because one for one reason, both of us play Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh, but I also play Magic the Gathering as well, except I don't have a deck at the moment for that, sadly. But yeah, other than that, we play those card games as well, so yeah. I hate you. And yes, you guys, I do. I always go full. I always go second so that way I can attack first. That's usually the reason why I go first all the time. But in Magic, and maybe tomorrow or whatnot, I'll do another video and I'll show you all how to play Magic. Oh yeah, the reason why I was doing that, yeah. Because once I did that, I can use it. My turn. Okay, so I have to have a green card for that. That's bogus, but okay, whatever. That sucks. I'll end my time. To be honest, I shouldn't have done that. So I'm gonna retreat. What is she gonna do? What is she gonna do, you guys? Oh, she left them into the void, the lost zone. So, what are you yawning? Glad you guys are gonna be using this. And then now I take you a Starwinder. For 160 damage. And this is a, use the 160 damage on him. I should say that and use Daltaria, whatever its name is. So I'm going back because it's not my punch about you guys. So we got that. Pass my turn to you. Superior beast off. Sorry for yawning again, you guys. Blender. What you doing over there, little cloak? Alright, this is a new act of Pokemon, so she's switching.
Your choice.
No. No, you're changing your Pokemon. It's a part of this choosing. Yeah. I was waiting on you.
Oh! So that's a double.
Cool. What's going on?
Well, I just shuffled that Pokemon back into my deck. But it also attacked your Pokemon.
Oh, dang.
Missed you out.
Yep.
I just thought it was one of those moves that wasn't like an actual move.
Yeah. I'm using Rico Blendle. I attack you for 150 apparently, but regardless. And I don't need this. Just in case I need to attack with him, I'll do that. There we go. And I need to. And I'll take two more. There we go. Oh! Oh, that's the one I've been needing. Attack you with Rico Blendle. And then I move him over there. And then I move that one. And then I move this one. Now tore the Pokemon out. Ooh. Aye, aye, aye. You guys, that's gonna be good to use. That's gonna be really good to use out there. Oh, yeah. Just in case, I'll put that there, just in case these two get knocked out. Can't do that easily. I need the different ones under this. The evolution of this. I'm using Regal Strike with Regal Glindle. And then I'm gonna have to get out of evolving that. Then, I'll put that down. I don't need to because this ends it all. So, I'm gonna be attacking with Regal Glindle for 170 damage. But, exactly the amount. And then, I take this. Supposed to two, but I can't. So there we go.
So you wanna do another one? Come on, we owe them because we were having trouble with magic.
Yeah, we do. So we're gonna do one more match, okay?
So we're changing decks?
Yes. Absolutely. Oh, I haven't even used this deck yet. I don't see if I can look at this deck. Okay. Didn't even know about that deck, but okay, sweet. I'm using that. Alright. You ready?
No.
Yeah, so this video is gonna be kind of decently long because due to the fact that we didn't get to play Magic like we told you we would due to issues with the game, not us. So we're doing this last match and then we'll do our outro. Once I get my RL deck, my real life deck built, I'm only gonna be using my fire deck. So. You're going first. What? I was about to say, I thought you had a mulligan nail.
No.
What is it? I'm not risking it. I'm not gonna risk it. Alright, I'll pass my turn. She's playing the ultra ball. What's up? It's a beast doll. Yeah. It's the beast doll.
Well, who?
I pass. Couldn't do anything, folks. Sadly. Retreated. Should be able to. Oh yeah, that's why. You don't have two bottles. You need two bottles for that creature. Two bottles and one, yeah. So the two poisons ain't gonna work, and neither will the black grass. Sadly, but. No, yeah, when you retreat, right?
Yeah.
It took one off. When you retreat, it takes one off. Right, do two tops. Do this one. I hate to do that. Nope. Okay. That. Oh, no. Cat wants to be able to, and don't worry, sis, she can do it soon.
I can't use it. It requires 2 water energies. I can't use it.
You don't have no water energies in your deck?
Not that I've seen.
You may end up getting it.
I can't do anything.
You will. Let's say it's where you go again. I admit, sometimes you do get bad calls, but sometimes you get good ones too. And plus, either way, it's gonna take a long time to get that one out. The only thing I'm doing is trying to do as much damage to any of them as I can, because it says if I do that Pokemon only, it'll take more than just a few hits on it, by the way.
Okay, I can't do anything right now. I haven't drawn any energies, and I haven't drawn anything that can help me draw energies, so...
Yeah, that dude kind of feel a little bad for. To be honest. Trying to do Yeah, guys, I think she just got a bad hand, to be honest.
She got a good hand as far as Pokemon goes.
Yeah, you're saying that. That's a dang true. That is true, too. There, is that better for you?
Yeah.
I don't know, drift land? Can't be sad. But yeah, see, my lucky got a bad hand of energies and stuff. I think she needs to possibly take out some of her cards in this deck, some trainers and stuff, and add some energies or something.
Well, this is a pre-made deck. This
Oh wow. I don't know what happened after that, but I don't know. I actually don't know. I don't know. I didn't expect that. Okay, I don't know what's gonna happen here, but let's see that counters. I hope I don't lose due to that. I don't know. I've never actually had that happen. I don't think that's ever happened. See, my head maybe won. I don't know. Because if it's like Yu-Gi-Oh, then whenever you win a card, you lose. I don't know. Yep, I just lost.
Hey! Now you get to see my message.
that is funny, man. That is funniest crap ever. Alright, you guys. Now we're gonna transition to the ending screen, so be right back in 3, 2, 1. enjoyed that. Somehow at the end, she seemed like she had no chance to tell me about the cards there. I don't know how that managed to happen, but yeah.
It happened.
Yeah, it happened. So, same one.
Yeah, that's like my only second win since we downloaded that one.
Yeah, and basically,
it was this version of Pokemon pisses me off because I cannot win.
Yeah, she can never win barely any at all. Don't know why, but it happens, and we just don't know why she's always losing everything. Because when we battle, most of the time she can beat me. But for some reason, the game before this, the online version, I could never win. But she could always win half the time. But yeah. I was always losing every battle I came across then. And now this one is like the opposite.
Yeah,
she can't win though.
Yeah,
one.
And it's still in beta. So yeah. There's still some stuff in its coding that's needing to fix.
Yeah. And not only that, we run a YouTube channel also called Peace for Chaos. But I'm not wanting to bring you over there. I'm actually telling y'all about a game I'm making. I've already made it. It's not 100% done just yet. Like, the first part's done, but it still needs a lot more improvements that I'm trying to find time to get back into and upgrade and update and everything. But basically, I'm trying to update it. It's going to be a lot bigger. It's gonna be a lot.
Hey!
But I'm gonna update it at takeaway.
Okay, I'll stop.
But I'm gonna add takeaway one of the bosses in the game, add more bosses, and also I'm not really taking that boss out. I'm more or less replacing it. And then once I replace it, I'm going to be adding, making the area bigger, lot bigger. So that way you'll have more of a chance to escape the boss and everything. It's called the Wood House because the whole game's going to be all made of wood. In a matter of speaking, but still. So it's called the Wood House and part of it, yes, it's kind of a horror game almost. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all enjoyed the battles. Sorry we could not do Magic the Gathering the Arena due to not working right. We're gonna try to play that some more to try to fix it, see if there's anything that we're doing wrong or if it's just the game's code doing it. But tomorrow we'll do another video, another blog and everything, and we'll tell you the status and everything, and wherever we go tomorrow, we're gonna go, and then we'll do the vlog while we're heading there, and on the way back home and everything, we'll just have some fun. But anyways, hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all did, please smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and also hit that notification bell. so you know next time we upload a video. And so, until next time, this is
the eclectic ones, not the electric ones.
That's what I said.
Although I can make you very electric.
That is true.
Alright.
That is true.
I'll see you later.
Yeah. Later, y'all. Take care and peace.